31st August 1942. Spartanovka. The Fatherland's forces have made excellent progress towards Stalingrad. Our swift advance has caught the Soviets by surprise, an advantage we should capitalize on. So our forces can safely breach Stalingrad's walls without fear of attack from the rear. We've been tasked to secure the village of Spartanovka. But Ivan is not going to surrender this sorry pile of bricks without a fight, so we'll have to take it from him. First, take the church. Use the gullies for cover on the way in and watch for enemy fire coming from the windows. Then move to clear the first housing block. Remember, Russian soldiers love dirty, close-quarter fighting, so watch your backs going room to room. Next, clear the second housing block. Again, be careful and watch your flanks for stray enemy activity. Finally, once the other three objectives are secure, move to capture the town hall to the east. We think it'll be the most heavily defended enemy position, so make good use of the cover wherever possible. It's a simple mission. You'll still need to work fast. Remember your training. While the Bolsheviks are ill-prepared, never underestimate their willingness to spend lives if it means spilling even just a drop of German blood.
Attack the enemy men! Remember your mission! For glory!
Thank you. Again, we have crushed our enemies.